you know, looking at and watching how it went down, I thought this hiker was just gonna be, one for the ages. Some of the fights were kind of, where you had, like, was it 2 weeks ago once Pettirigan fought Ultimate Sterling, and Pettirigan illegally kneed Ultimate Sterling, and he lost by disqualification. Ultimate Sterling wins the Bantamweight title. Now this week, Eric Anders, did the exact same thing, but, Stewart has head exposed, like one hand down or wherever, and he took it illegal knee side of the head. I was just like, oh god, Deja Vu all over again. Matthews, Nicola, Manel Cup, that was just, amazing flyweight bout. Davey Grant, Johnson Martinez, that was just. But whew! At Dynamite Dan 808, and we were watching Lewis and Dan Ige, or Gavin Tucker, knockout just under 22 seconds. I was just like, whew! That to me was a flash knockout. But Leon Edwards, Bilal Muhammad, I was positively sure that I was going to go all five rounds, because this was Leon Edwards' first fight in since 2 years ago. He last fought Rafael Dos Anjos on the Dos Anjos Edwards card. And then when he fought Bilal Muhammad, he thought, that was just, like, if I'm Leon Edwards and this is like your big comeback fight, and it was turning no contest because of accident on the eye poke. It was just, I can't say for sure UFC's gonna run that fight back, but no. It was, Nasser Hakabas, Rafael Garcia, I mean, the whale Nasser Hakabas, he did mean mug Rafael Garcia coming into the bout. I mean, that was